at Baylor. Athletic Director Mack Rhoades is taking on some extra duties. Over the next three seasons, he'll be serving on the College Football Playoff Selection Committee. A new 12-team format will be implemented for this fall for the first time. He's going to replace Kansas State Athletic Director Gene Taylor as the lone Big 12 representative.